Cowens drops it left corner for Tinling, still works it down below the goal line. Cowens sets up Kaplan, who scores! Tosses it down low to Schmidt-Svedstrup. Skates patiently to the right circle. Saucer pass across the ice, and Kleiber scores. They keep the puck down in the offensive zone. He will. It's Ray Vitalins with it. Sets up an Evers one-timer who scores! Whole new system at Gutterson Fieldhouse this year with everything new. Puck's one back for Evers. He carries in and scores again! Sirota has it at the point, though. Wrist shot blocked in front. Rebound there, and Maine is on the board again. Vitalins up to Evers. On the right side, Mullen picks the top right corner and scores. Maine still trying to keep that forecheck going. They do. Poisson shoots and scores. So Poisson's first career goal makes it just a one-goal edge. Left side wrister. Long gets it in front. It hits Giusfili and they score. Up to Schmidt-Svedstrup. Cross the line. Sirota shoots and scores. A 5-4 win brings Tyler Harmon his first win as a starter, and Todd Woodcroft his first win as a head coach at the University of Vermont.